All right, this video is for my children. On Wikipedia, there is a site devoted to simple living and all the subjects related to that. And my entire life, I have believed that simple living and living for what really matters is most important, which for me is health and happiness, saving our environment, a low carbon footprint, on and on. So, whether I'm that way because of nature or nurture or both, I'm not sure. But I'm definitely hardwired to think that way. My children, one or all three of them, may be the same. So, if you are, go to the Simple Living site on Wikipedia, and it'll give you greater insight into why people choose to live that way and some ideas for you to understand that mindset better. This picture here I'm using is a tiny house, for example, which is a big movement across the world, and involves more simple living. Now, in my case, I've decided living in the city this way or near the city is best. So you have access to resources and such. Being out in too remote an area for too long is not healthy for me, at least. Too isolating. So, anyhow, that's what I have to say to my children. Goodbye.